Today in my orchid spotlight, I'm introducing you to my Brassolaelia yellow bird. It is planted in a wooden basket and it is oh so loving it. It is a cross between the Brassobola nodosa and Brassolaelia Richard Mueller. The bloom ranges in color from light to dark yellow and has pinpricked red spots on the petal. I keep it semi-shaded and it blooms about twice per year.